now,
there's a lot of
I guess that's a future sort of thing, like foreshadowing, or...
How does this danger?
I think, okay, this shit's trippy, man.
But yeah, when I was done with Evangelion, people suggested maybe this would be a good show.
Okay.
There's a lot to analyze.
But so, you know, just like the psychedelic, like the visuals to start off the OP, like, yeah, it's trippy.
And it's really difficult to catch it all.
I don't know what. Flowers.
First time true.
Falling
so,
from the sky.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Very unpredictable.
So, since I'm starting this, I will open. Actually.
Okay.
I don't
so it has like that older kind of visual novel, like. You know, those designs, the aesthetic. This series is kind of
why I had it. You know, not at a physical because. I didn't
even
know that
you tell
it's gonna be
so
a lot of
how it sounds
for me like that, and I really appreciate it, but at the same time, I have to balance it out so that
I like
the patron thing doesn't take too long for me to get to each one, right? Especially with new animes like this, which has like 50 episodes.
Yeah, that's true.
It's gonna take care of them.
I'm never watching this at night.
I
am never
like
watching
four,
this at night.
If
I did that with another, because I did do like a few reactions.
I'll
show
it's
gonna
be
not
clear.
Gonna
clear.
But I would do those at night, and it was just, yeah, it was
not
good.
Right?
And it's fine.
Maybe this
sometimes I'll be ahead, actually, so I might open a Patreon.